Hello guys, today now start the 3D drawing, learn how to the create 3D drawing. Give the one example and use the help of the Presspul command and circle and area. Now select first circle command, take the circle command and radius is 40, totally 80 diameter of circle, radius is 40. Next circle is 20 mm. Press enter. The number of circle, 4 sides is inside circle, radius is 10. Press enter. Is the select of area. Now select circle and match the center and select this value is 4. Press enter. Now explore single of circles, also single, and delete this circle. We now create the total circle and use the select Presspul command, create the 3D drawings. Create the 3D isometric, select isometric, and now use the help of Presspul command, select the inside area. And press the upward direction is 20 mm. Press enter. Is the select frame shaded? This is a 3D of a circle and inside four holes is each hole is 20 mm diameters. Is now sharp edges, removes small. Now select the fillet command and enter the radius value. This command bar, the select radius, and radius is 4.0. press enter. Select these edges. Is the fillet is completed. Edges removed. Fillet is select this round shape. And next, remove this block and delete the lower side circle. Select the circle, move this side. And select these circles and take the Arry's command. And next fillet is lower side fillet, back sides. Press enter. This one is filleted. Two sides are filleted in shape for radius and inside circle is remove the sharp edge and use the help of the fillet command. Is the select the radius is command 1, select the radius. Radius is 1.5, press enter. Select the edge, press enter. Press enter and spacebar select, repeat. Press enter, repeat spacebar select. Press enter, press enter. We now the make the this 3D drawing, and inside is create the 4 circle 3D in SI isometric projections. So it is the change of this block colors. Change this block of colors and select the blocks and layer commands. If the select is color is yellow, green, choice our colors. Now select the green colors. Select the green colors, press and escape. So guys, you know create this, how to create the 3D drawing simple with the help of Presspul command. Take the dimension and in functions of array command is total three commands. We take the helping, the create is around 3D jobs in SI isometric projections. Okay guys, we now learn this today, how to create the simple 3D blocks and colors. Okay guys, you now subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Okay, watching this video, thanks for you.